In 2018, a crack elite gaming team was sent to the Pubg Island to survive amongst 100 players. They're not very good, and quite often just piss around. If you are in their match, if you are the last member in your squad, maybe you might find the B-Team.